I'm Doug Phineas, an archaeologist and an expert of antiquities. In 1985, I was pronounced dead. As I flatlined, I was told to seek the light. In my inner journey, I placed my hands in that light before I was pulled back into my body. Now everything I touch reveals a story just like I'm watching a movie. I see and know everything about that object. I've been trained to identify and appraise antiquities as a scientist, but the real backstory of that object is called psychometry. If anyone knows what your treasures are, it's me, because I am a private investigator, a psychicon.
You're always asking me, do you know the future, Doc? And the answer to that question is actually, I do.
I got steam heat, I got steam heat, I got steam heat. Steamy, but I need your love to keep away the cold. I got steamy, I got steamy, I got steamy, but I can't get warm without your head to hold. The radiator's hissing, still I need your kissing to keep me from freezing each night.
The most reliable way to predict the future is to create it.
They don't know where he is. You know, it's unreal. We've looked three places.
Steam heat, but I need your love to keep away the cold. Ain't nobody shovel more coal in the boiler. Ain't nobody shovel more coal in the boiler.
Well, is that my copy of the Evening Times? So thank you. Thank you very, very much.
Oh. Hey, Joe. Look, I understand Matt Shark is a stone cold killer. And I can lock him up and throw away the key. But do you hear what I'm saying? There has to be evidence. And I mean serious evidence. Well, yes, I am reading the obituaries. You know that's important. Why, if someone has died, it could be extraordinarily embarrassing if you meet them at a party.
I told you I'm crazy. I warned you. I will not hesitate to put this bullet right between your eyes.
My good golly. Lord Emmerich has expired. And on the tennis court last Tuesday night. I like to watch things grow. They grow and grow and bloom and blossom and they turn into something else. Oh, Lord Covington, Your Grace. It's lovely to see you, sir. Have you been well? Just a series of ups and downs. One day I'm here and the next day I just go to another town. I feel like some old tumbling weed just tumbling around. I really don't belong to nobody. And nobody belongs to me. It's simply not going to happen, Lord Cray. Not on my watch.
Yeah.